Hi, this is Dr. Mohan M R, consultant orthopedic surgeon and also a medical director at Nano Hospitals, Bangalore, Road, Bangalore. Spinal surgeries are various methods, are various types of spinal surgeries, from a very small, easiest discectomy to a very complex scoliosis surgery. But I would restrict you the discussion of today's question to spinal surgery, meaning for only the disc related problem, which is the commonest condition which generally patients undergo, or common surgery, spinal surgery, which is undergo. So regarding the spinal surgery for a disc related issue, when has to be done? Okay, that has an decision to be taken in consultation with a spinal surgeon or an orthopedic surgeon who generally treats with this condition. First, in the pain originator, which is the originator of the pain in a particular patient, has to be ascertained, whether the disc is the actual cause of a pain or any other associated or related structures are giving you the pain. So that has to be ascertained to first find out whether you require a disc related surgery. Okay. The second thing would be that the neurological complications or any neuro deficit which has occurred directly related to that level of disc has to be ascertained with the clinician. And then you have to discuss about the possible alternatives for these treatments. Most of the time, 90%, 95% of the time, we will be able to give you a solution in a non-surgical method. But in few occasions, there will be a surgical indication, especially a very sudden neurological deficit ascertained, and if there is a severe pain along the dermatome, along the nerve supply, where that particular nerve is supplying your limbs, if there is a severe pain and there is a big compression, and if there are neurological signs, and if there are signs which will show that the stretch pain is too severe, then a discectomy might be advised. So when is to be done? It is a decision which in some cases the surgeon would definitely tell you have to undergo immediately. In most of the situations, you can ask for the other alternative methods. If you are not willing for surgeries, that alternative option, there are many alternative options, you can just explore them, and you can definitely try them